So Adidas just dropped their latest app, the Adidas Confirmed app. And what does that mean for upcoming Yeezy releases as well as this weekend's upcoming 700 Azzurath release? Plus, I'm gonna give you guys all the information that I've got in order to help you guys secure your pair of the 700 V3, of course, this coming Saturday. So what's good, guys? It's JA. If you guys are new here on the channel, make sure y'all hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for the new video because it's coming right up. Next, y'all. So what's good, guys? What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, y'all. Appreciate each and every one of you guys. I always say it, but you guys already know the vibes. So Adidas, big news. They just launched their newest app. So we've got the return of the Adidas Confirmed app. And I say return because this app originally debuted in 2015. So the original purpose of the Confirmed app was to kind of give you updates and build up the hype for their latest releases. And there was cool stuff like in-store pickup, confirmation reservations, and stuff like that. But it was essentially what the Adidas app now does with the draw and raffle was originally done with the Confirmed app. So around 2018, they discontinued the Confirmed app and they really pushed a lot of marketing dollars into the Adidas app, which we've used as of recent to cop some of our favorite Yeezy releases via draw and raffle. So what does the launch of the Confirmed app mean for us in 2020? And how is it going to affect this weekend's upcoming release of the 700 V3 Azzurath? All right, guys, so this 700 V3 Azzurath release is turning out to be one of the biggest Yeezy releases that we've had in a minute, guys. I see this as being one of the most hyped joints of the year, guys, and everybody's out to get these. So the Adidas Confirmed app is the way to go now, guys. So what they've done essentially is in the past, last 2 years, we've registered for all of the raffles via the Adidas app, but it seems like they're switching it up now. So what you're gonna have to do is register on the Adidas Confirmed app. So whether you're on Apple or Android. So download the app, go ahead and register for the raffle. You'll be able to pick your size and you'll have to wait until Saturday. I think they draw the results sometime around 11 a.m. after the official release is done with. So in my opinion, this new app is nothing major. It seems like what Adidas is doing is separating the two apps. So you got the Confirmed app, which is gonna handle all the hype releases, giving you guys previews, as well as being able to offer you draw on the raffle. And then you've got the Adidas app, which is gonna be totally separate and more complacent with adidas.com, where you're just looking to cop your regular Adidas merchandise, whether it's shoes or apparel or whatever. So in my opinion, it's nothing major. What will be very interesting though, is if the Confirmed app is gonna do what it did in the past and be able for you to sign up for raffles and to confirm your reservations to pick up at an Adidas flag store, actually pick up your releases in store. So that'll be real interesting, but let me know what you guys think about the Confirmed app down in the comment section. And make sure you guys, if you haven't done so already, go ahead and register for the raffle for these 700 Azzuraths, because it's gonna be a crazy drop this coming Saturday. All right, so how to cop the 700 V3 Azzurath. So we just went over the Adidas Confirmed app. So if you guys didn't know, in the past on the Adidas app, when you're registering for the raffle, you can create multiple accounts. All you actually need is just a separate email address. So I'm assuming this same tactic will be available, guys. If you guys are crazy enough to create multiple accounts via the Adidas Confirmed app, it's just gonna multiply your chances of being able to cop via the raffle. So if you guys didn't watch yesterday's video, I covered that there's about three different tiers of Yeezy releases, one being the most limited, two right in the middle, and three being the more generally released available to the public. So again, this one is gonna be kind of in that category two release, in my opinion. They're probably gonna drop anywhere between 60,000 to 100,000 of these pairs online. And you might be saying that that is a lot of pairs, but guys, remember, this is for a worldwide release. They're dropping these in full family sizing. So of course, most of the pairs are gonna be loaded up onto YeezySupply.com, which is gonna be for US residents only, unless you have a US address. But with the Yeezy Supply release, it's most likely gonna start at either 9 or 10 a.m., but stay glued, of course, for all the updates, guys. On Yeezy Supply in the morning, once you jump into the queue, it's pretty much a waiting room situation. We're just gonna have to sit around and wait for you to be actually randomly selected to enter into the queue, and you gotta just try to cop your size if it's still available as quick as possible. Now, I'm not gonna cap to you guys, Yeezy Supply usually gets ate up with bots. So it's really tough to cop on Yeezy Supply, but I've had success in the past, so if you guys stick to it, you can too. When it comes to Yeezy Supply, basically what you're gonna wanna do is first and foremost, clear all of your cookies on your computer, guys. So once you jump on Yeezy Supply, you can use the Chrome browser trick, which you're gonna create up to 3 different Chrome users, guys. So when you're on Chrome, that's gonna give you 3 separate chances. You're basically just gonna wait your turn. And what I always do just to give me a little extra luck is I do 1 Safari browser. So I got 4 browsers running at the same time, which is gonna just increases your chances on trying to cop these. But I did mention bots are eating up Yeezy Supply, so we'll also talk about bots a little bit later in the video. Now for all my international folks that are trying to cop these and aren't able to cop on Yeezy Supply, there's gonna be a more limited release of these joints on boutique and consignment stores. So for example, those are gonna be sites like SNS, N Clothing. Most of these sites do ship international. So for everybody here in the States, that gives you another option as well. What you're gonna wanna do is sign up for all of these raffles. Most of these pairs, they're not gonna drop live on Saturday. They're gonna make you sign up for a raffle. And be aware that they do charge generally a premium price for these shoes, so be careful when entering any of these raffles. And also, guys, I'll try to link as many in the description, or follow my boy Yeezy Influence, which is one of the best leak and Yeezy pages to follow on Instagram. So again, that's Yeezy Influence. He actually updates you guys in the stories to make it real easy, so guys, check them out. All right, so you got accounts that do run a service for pre-orders. The most popular one, of course, is Yeezy Mafia, which he actually runs his bots and secures all of your information and charges a premium fee though. So he's charging $150 for the pre-order for these joints. Retail, of course, is $200, so that's gonna put you right at about $350. Yeezy Mafia is not guaranteed success, guys. I want everybody to know that, but you are secured, because if he's not able, or if they're not able to secure your pair, they will refund you your $150. Now, is the $150 price worth it? I'm probably gonna say no, it's not really, just because in terms of the resale, once these drop, they're probably gonna be floating right around that $350 to $400 range. But over time, say around Christmas time, I see these joints rising up to be around like that $450 range. So yeah, definitely these are a hype release that everybody's gonna be out for. And the last tip that I can give you guys, personally, I'm not an expert at this, but I've joined recently the Cooking Essentials group, guys. So when it comes to Discord groups, basically Discord is an app that you download. It's a discussion app where users share information. Now, the benefit of Cooking Essentials is they run free slots for their members. So you might be wondering, what is a slot? What does that mean? So basically, when it comes to running bots, there's various different bots. Bots are very expensive and difficult to use. Me personally, I don't even mess with them, period, just because it's not my thing. So when it comes to Yeezy Supply and these websites like adidas.com and all these websites, they have cybersecurity that is put up basically to go against and combat these bots. So there's different various bots. Some get through on some releases, others don't. So basically, when it comes to the Cooking Essentials, they have a section that's called auto checkout. Once you guys get into it, it takes a little time to navigate the Discord, but once you get used to it, I'm still getting used to it myself. So basically, you hit the auto checkout, and for every hype release, they've actually will have a section for. So now you just jump into the Azrith release. You got to fill out all your information, and the botters are going to run you slots, basically putting all your information in to try to cop this shoe for you. at retail price and even maybe copy multiple pairs. So there's different botters running different slots using different bots. So again, you're not gonna get guaranteed success with this either. Okay, guys? So I've had good success with running slots, but remember, nothing's a guarantee. It depends on if the bot can get through. Sometimes you can pick your size, or sometimes when it's a release like this that's so high in demand, unfortunately, you're not even gonna be able to pick your size. They're just gonna run tasks and be able to get any pair, any size that they can for you. So that's what it goes with cooking essentials, guys. If you guys are interested in joining a cook group, if you're not gonna put in all the work and deal with the Yeezy supply drop, and just to increase your chances, if you guys are interested in joining the cook group, there is a entry fee. But if you guys wanna save $5 off the first month for the cooking essentials cook group that runs free slots, use my link in the description, guys. So that's gonna cover everything. Again, guys, this is a crazy hype release. Everybody's talking about this drop, and it's a big week for Yeezy. So good luck to everybody, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching the video. I'm JA. Stay safe, guys. Stay blessed, and I'm out, y'all.